solution. Instincts. Evolution.
Gonna pay your tab, Carver.
When you start putting liquor in my drinks.
Shit. I do that, and you're never gonna get that new boat.
I appreciate the concern, but if I need a mother, I'll break mine out of prison. Whoa.
What can I get you today, Harold?
Well, unless you got a hot young cheerleader behind that bar. I'll have the usual.
Buy a girl a drink?
Well, if you want actual alcohol in it, I may have to knock over a liquor store.
You'd do that for me?
Only if you'll drive the getaway car.
Honey, I'll drive whatever you want. I need help with something.
Something dirty?
Word is you're good with weapons, specifically at getting them around the law. I've got a plane full of cargo and a buyer waiting for delivery. I need an expediter. No heavy lifting. Enough cash to get you your new boat, plus some gas to go in it.
Why didn't you just ask me in the bar?
Are you complaining?
Well, not if we can go again.
Don't get greedy on me, Carver.
Is that a no, Kate?
Are you in?
Yeah.
Then it's not a no.
It was paradise found, if you ignore all the heavily armed pirates.
Let me do the talking.
What's the matter, Cade? You worried I don't know how to handle myself? How you doing, buddy?
In case they frisk me.
Take a picture. It'll last longer.
Who is this?
Nobody. Barang Ba. I'm Cade.
Governor Saturno.
He's here to make sure the Gadir government gets its piece of our deal.
Shall we go inside and finish this?
Stay here and help unload the plane.
I thought you said there'd be no heavy lifting. Terrific.
Help me with this!
Sorry, not in my contract.
Stupid jerk.
The rebels are attacking!
There they are!
Get the gun!
Shoot him!
Who are these assholes? Why does this always happen to me?
I thought you'd never get here.
Who the hell was that?
That's mine, Carver.
Only half.
Half? Your deal was a quarter.
Yeah, well, my fee just went up.
You have to get out of here. They know me, but you're a stranger. They'll think you're the killer. There's an observation post on the other side of the island. Meet me there and stay out of sight.
You get the cash when we get off the island.
Thank you.
I'll check it out.
You're in for it now.
I know. Last one. Damn it.
Keep him there.
Close it up.
Turning the woman over to the Kadir army. Trying to cut a deal for the magistrate's death.
What about the killer?
He's still out there. If we don't catch him, there's no deal.
We're bringing the woman into the last island. Let the boat roll.
Keep sharp. That bastard killer might try and rescue her.
Getting through those boats is gonna be impossible.
Let's settle this! Hold it up!
Trouble.
Who's there?
Already. know I saw something.
Hold your position!
Ah, damn it!
Waiting for you. What is it? Some kind of pirate killing holiday?
You are caught up in something you cannot understand.
Story of my life.
It couldn't be simpler. We will wipe the land clean of this filth. Build it back up in our image through blood and fire.
You should definitely put that on the brochure.
I see you've been touched. You have the power. Because of that, I will not kill you. But do not mistake my honor for weakness. If you interfere, if you come to the mainland, I will tear you to shreds. And only after you watch me feed your pretty little girlfriend to my men.
She's pretty tough. She might break their teeth.
Not if we cook her first.
I know you're out there.
I know you're out there.
Grenade! I'll kill you, man!
abandon our position.
Damn it, I'll kill you, reinforcements!
Keep them down until they get there.
What should I do with the woman?
Take her to the helipad.
I know you're out there.